Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, you look absolutely gorgeous.
So
nice to have
you
on the show. Oh, I do. Thank you. Let's talk about that. I don't mean to make you self-conscious, but I noticed when I was talking to you in the dressing room that you, one of your eyes is a different color than the other eye, which is a condition. What is it known as?
It's much less attractive when you give it its name. It's called heterochromia. It's a disease.
It's a disease.
Yeah, they call
okay,
it.
I'm so glad I started the interview with it. it's not a disease.
David Bowie has it. That's how you say
and
it.
I noticed.
We say Bowie, but Bowie. David Bowie has it.
In the United Kingdom, you say Bowie.
Bowie.
David Bowie.
Yeah, you don't like it, do you?
No, I don't at all. No, to us, he's David Bowie.
Bowie. Yeah, David Bowie has it.
Okay, yes, I know. When I've interviewed him, I've noticed it's quite striking with him.
It's more striking in him.
Yeah.
One time it took my boyfriend, one boyfriend who soon wasn't my boyfriend, it took 9 months to notice.
He... I understand. He's like nine months he was with you and you got insulted that he didn't look into your eyes and notice that.
Yeah, he was like, do you have different colored eyes? I was like, what are you joking? What have you been looking at? 9 months in. So yeah, I have heterochromia.
But that's it. It's you said it's a disease, but it really isn't.
It's not.
Yeah. Oh, good. Well, thank you.
I was just joking.
She was joking. That's a nice joke. She's fine.